In this video, we're continuing on with the permutations worksheet on the KutaSoftware website under the geometry section, picking up on the second page where we left off with number 11. Our directions for 11 through 16 are to find the number of unique permutations of the letters in that word. Let's look at design. In design, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 letters, and each of them are different. So we're going to have 6P6. So that's going to be equal to, if you remember, n factorial over n minus r factorial for npr. So that's 6 factorial over 6 minus 6 factorial, which is 6 factorial over 0 factorial, which is 6 times 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times 1 all over 1. 6 times 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times 1 divided by 1 equals 720. So in number 11, there are 720 unique permutations of the letters in the word design. In number 12, our word has 1, 2, 3, 4 unique letters. So that's going to be 4P4, which is 4 factorial over 4 minus 4 factorial, which is 4 factorial over 0 factorial. That's 4 times 3 times 2 times 1 all over 1. 4 times 3 is 12, times 2 is 24. So 24 is the solution in number 12. In number 13, we're looking at the word cheese. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 letters that make up the word cheese. However, the E is repeated. So we're going to use a different formula. For figuring out the permutations when there's multiples of the same letter, that's going to be the number of letters in the word in factorial all over the frequency of each of those letters factorial. So K sub 1 factorial, K sub 2 factorial, and so on until we get each unique letter. So the number of letters n is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, like we already stated. K sub 1 can be C, and C occurs once. K sub 2 can be H, and H occurs once. K sub 3 can be E, and E is 1, 2, 3, and K sub 4 can be S, and S occurs once. So there are 4 unique letters out of the 6 total letters. So that's going to be 6 factorial all over 1 factorial times 1 factorial times 3 factorial times 1 factorial. But remember, 1 factorial is just 1, and 1 times any number is that other number. So 1 times 1 times 1 times 3 factorial will just be 3 factorial. So we'll have 6 factorial over 3 factorial. So really, we're just going to divide the number of letters that factorial by the letters that actually occur more than once and that factorial. So that'll be 6 times 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times 1 all over 3 times 2 times 1. 3 will cancel out with 3, 2 will cancel out with 2, 1 will cancel out with 1. 6 times 5 times 4 is equal to 120. So there are 120 different ways to write the letters of the word cheese. In number 14, our word is further. Now there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 letters in that word further. So 7 factorial is our numerator. F occurs once, U occurs once, R occurs twice, T occurs once, H occurs once, and E occurs once. So that's going to be 7 factorial over 2 factorial. Since the frequency of all the other letters with the exclusion of R is only 1, and 1 factorial is 1, so we're just taking R into account, and that's 2 factorial. So that's 7 times 6 times 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times 1 all over 2 times 1. 2 times 1 and 2 times 1 will cancel out. So I'll have 7 times 6 times 5 times 4 times 3, which will equal 2,520. And that is the number of different permutations of the letters F-U-R-T-H-E-R, where R is repeated. For number 15, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So that's going to be 10 factorial over B is once, A is once, L occurs twice, I is also twice, S is twice, and then T and C are both once. So that's going to be 10 factorial over 2 factorial times 2 factorial times 2 factorial. Because remember, we're doing it the number of letters factorial over the frequencies of each of those factorial. So because L, I, and S all occur twice, we're going to have 2 factorial times 2 factorial times 2 factorial. So that's 10 times 9 times 8 times 7 times 6 times 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times 1. All over, so 2 times 1 times 2 times 1 times 2 times 1. Essentially, we can just get rid of the 1s, and 1, 2 will help us get rid of 1, 2 in our denominator. We still have 2 times 2, however, 2 times 2 is 4. So we can also get rid of 4 in our numerator. So we'll be left with 10 times 9 times 8 times 7 times 6 times 5 times 3. Which 10 times 9 times 8 times 7 times 6 times 5 times 3 is equal to 453,600. So 453,600 different permutations for the letters within the word ballistics. And lastly, we're going to look at billionaire. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So that's 11 factorial all over. B occurs once, I occurs 1, 2, 3 times, L occurs twice, O occurs once, N occurs once, A occurs once, R occurs once, and E occurs once. So 11 factorial over 3 factorial times 2 factorial. Now, as opposed to writing this all out, I want to show you that if you go to your calculator, there is a factorial button. So go ahead and type in 11. Hit the math button on your calculator, scroll all the way over to the probability section, PRB, and go down to number 4. That is an exclamation point, but it represents factorial. 11 factorial is equal to 39,916,800. And we're going to divide that by 3 factorial. So again, feel free to use your factorial button, but I'll just type in 3 times 2. Which is 6, and then we're going to multiply that by 2 factorial, which is 2 times 1, which is simply multiplying it by 2, which is 12. So if we take that 11 factorial of 39,916,800, and we divide that by 12, we'll get our solution, which is 3,326,400. That's how many different combinations, where the order matters, that we can make of the letters within the word billionaire. Now, finally, onto our critical thinking questions. Number 17 says to write a word for which there are 30 unique permutations of the letters. Let's think about this logically. 4 factorial is 4 times 3 times 2 times 1, which will only give us 24. So we know that the word has to be greater than 4 letters. If we were to use a 5-letter word, that's 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times 1, essentially 24 times 5, which is 120. So there's 120 different combinations of a 5-letter word. However, if we repeat a couple of those letters, we'll be able to get 30 permutations. 120 divided by 30 gives us 4. So in order to get 30, we need to have 5 factorial 120 over some factorials that will equal 4. And 4 we can think of as 2 factorial times 2 factorial, 2 times 2. So we need a five-letter word where two of those letters occur two times. So that's the frequency. So two out of those five letters have to occur twice. So essentially there's only going to be three unique letters. Because if two of them occur twice, two times two, that's four. So that leaves us with one extra letter. And this is a matter of just thinking of a word, again, where two of the letters within that word occur twice. So one word I came up with was solos. S occurs twice and O occurs twice, and there's only one L. The word they have on the answer sheet is level. L occurs twice and E occurs twice, and there's one V. Leave a comment below if you come up with any other words where two of the letters occur twice. Another one I can think of right offhand is seeks. S-E-E-K-S. That's a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 letter word where S occurs twice and E occurs twice and K only occurs once. Now lastly, on to number 18. It says to simplify XP2. Remember that NPR is N factorial over N minus R factorial. So if our N value is the variable X and our R value is 2, we're going to have for XP2, X factorial over X minus 2 factorial. But let's write this out. X factorial would be X times X minus 1 times X minus 2 times X minus 3 and so on all the way down to 2 times 1. That is all over X minus 2 factorial, which would start at X minus 2 and then get multiplied to X minus 3 and so on all the way down to 2 times 1. So essentially, x minus 2 will cancel out with x minus 2, x minus 3 will cancel out with x minus 3, and so on, all the way down to 2 and 1. So all we will have left in our numerator will be x times x minus 1. And that is the simplified expression. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. Also, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. All likes and subscriptions are greatly appreciated. And while you're at it, share this with your peers. Or, if you want to, share it with your peeps. Your peoples. P-E-E-P-S is a five-letter word where P is repeated twice and E is repeated twice, and there's only one S. That's another potential solution for number 17.